Hey guys, before we get on to the next, before we get on to this next part, I have something to say. Some of it may not make sense because I was busy recording the next video and it just kind of messed up on me, so that. No, I gave you an explanation. At least. Can someone tell me if that's, like, supposed to happen? That little problem right there? Someone tell me that is normal? See that little thing I'm pointing at? Tell me if that's normal or not. Suddenly watch my joke. That's gotta be one of the blandest news lines I've ever heard. Sounds like a corgi. Wait for it. Electromagnetic fields. Why? The game doesn't exactly go to explanations. It's not that great. Later, Alfies. Is an anime I've never heard of. Because it doesn't exist. So one in the south is more dangerous. Let's just do the one in the north. Alright, that's what I gotta focus on. Now you have to focus on Sunderblade's attack. Approach. characters. One chance this time, and that's all it takes. Spider donut, because it's important for this next fight. That idea sounds weird. What's the point of watching it after you just spoiled it all, please? See, there's not a box here, but let's get another spider donut. And let's just head in and fight Muffet. All right. That's the point where I should probably... busy on Instagram. See you again, totally Muffet. I don't want to see Muffet ever again. This is a musical number, so get used to this. Well, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Well, it seems like you weren't supposed to get across anyway, so... What does a robotic coffee would sound like? Well, that ends this video, folks. After we have this conversation with Sans.
Thank you.
Actually, no, you're not wrong, Sans. Well, that's the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Like, subscribe, I guess.